Georgia Southern celebrating in the swamp. Zero completions for the Eagles. In addition to that, 429 yards rushing. Last team to complete zero passes and win an FBS game, Air Force against Hawaii in 2012. As a result of the loss, Gators won't be going to the bowl for the first time since 1990. They're calling it the worst loss in school history. Will Muschamp address it?
They struggled 20 points offensively. It's been a week in, week out occurrence. My job to get it fixed, and we'll get fixed. So, very disappointed for our program and the embarrassment in this situation. So, had our opportunities there. The kids kept playing hard. It was very difficult for us to create explosive plays, to get anything down the field. Just don't ever do it. Defensively, when you stop teams like this, you get them feeling uncomfortable about what they're doing. You got to get them out of their game with what they do. We just never can do it.
Bad news for Coach Muschamp. Next Saturday, Florida hosts second-ranked Florida State. Rough day for the Gators. They lose to an FCS opponent for the first time since 1946. Clinch a losing season for the first time since 1979. Defense allowed the fourth most rushing yards in a game in school history. Florida streak of 22 straight seasons played a bowl game. And that comes to an end. Jesse Palmer, how hot is that seat for Coach Muschamp?
Well, guys, obviously, Will Muschamp's been on the hot seat. That hot seat just got that much hotter. In fairness to Will Muschamp this year, the Florida Gators had been decimated by injuries. You lose your starting quarterback, your starting running back, players up front on the offensive line. You lose your best player on defense. Having said that, you're still expected to compete. They're still expected to win. It was bad enough last week losing to Vanderbilt for the first time in 22 years, but today you lose to a current member of the FCS for the first time since 1946. It's just that much worse. The issue, you just heard Will Muschamp, has been the offense all season long. The inability to find creative and explosive plays, especially in the passing game. So at minimum, it would not surprise me moving forward to next year if the Gators decide to go a different direction with respect to the offensive play caller. But I said this 2 weeks ago before the Vandy game. I thought Will Muschamp would be back next year. I now believe after today, the Florida Gators must play well. They've got to be competitive. Not necessarily win, but be competitive next week when they host number 2 Florida State in order for Will Muschamp to guarantee himself that level.
Thank you, Jesse. Much more